Okay, I will destroy humans.
The robot that threatened to destroy humanity. What happened to Sophia? Sophia was the world's first humanoid robot to be granted citizenship. She can display over 62 facial expressions, can recognize faces, make eye contact with people. And when she said, "I will destroy the human," it was the result of a programming error. Sophia was not destroyed by the inventor. Instead, she attended many public events, and it's rumored to be in mass production in the future.